But that's not going to stop. trying to get some order here. Jordan Rouse, your inside with Jamie Scott, bringing you this legend match. And Zoltan does not like what he hears about immediately engaging in fan talky as the bell sound at center way, and Zoltan all over to the outside.
Zoltan not getting along very well with the faithful here at Turner's Hall.
Well, Zoltan tried to steal Honky Tonk's guitar to get the psychological edge. Well, I think Honky Tonk Man has shown that that's not going to let him phase it.
Well, no, if anything, it made Honky Tonk Man mad, because he loves to come out and entertain the fans.
Listen to this. Crowd wants to see Honky all over Lord Zoltan. Honky getting a little bit frustrated so far.
Well, there's a classic example of Zoltan playing the mind games with Honky Tonk Man. Getting him agitated. Get him out of his game plan a little bit.
Well, Zoltan's been about a minute or so stalling.
Well, Zoltan's got one hell of a bullet started there.
You with a hairstyle. I mean, every week out here, you got to make some kind of observation.
I just call him like I see him.
Honky Tonk, and again Zoltan on the outside, and now Zoltan's getting him ahead of Honky Tonk Man. Notice how frustrated Honky Tonk is getting, but he's taking his hand on board Zoltan. As we are now a minute and a half into this match, and they are getting stuck.
That is all part of the plan.
A buckling of Honky Tonk Man.
That's right.
And Zoltan not going to win any popularity contest here.
Lord Zoltan, very popular in his hometown of New Orleans, Louisiana, east of Bourbon Street, you know.
We're a long way from Bourbon Street right now. Honky Tonk Man popular not just in his hometown, all over the world.
Oh, that's right. One of the most popular individuals.
And Zoltan again, demanding a break. And Honky is just irate now. This match has been going on nearly 3 minutes. And Honky has not gotten his hands on Zoltan yet. And Zoltan is playing Honky Tonk in the ring. Certainly not.
Or Zoltan.
What?
Straddling the ropes, finally makes his way in.
Yeah.
Are you finding us some contact made here? He does it again. And Honky Tonk is fed up.
Honky Tonk is flustered, I'll tell you what. Lord Zoltan, he had better be careful, because that is one bad Honky Tonk Man in the ring.
Zoltan, I do not think wants a piece of the Honky Tonk Man here. And as cleverly as he tries to hide it, I think Zoltan may be a little outmatched. Collar and elbow, as we finally have contact made, and Tonk controls the wrist.
Fans, I gotta tell you, it is deafening here at Turner's Hall. I can scarcely hear myself think. The crowd here solidly behind Honky Tonk Man, but right now, Zoltan is begging for mercy.
Zoltan with the arm bar. Honky works his way back to his feet. Such a fist, but all. Zoltan told the referee to watch Honky's fist, and he took that opportunity to pull the hair.
Brings the Honky Tonk Man, the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time, down to the mat.
Crowd getting behind Honky here. Honky, Again, back up to his feet.
Now, Holstein's got Hawkins back into the corner. Oh, goes right to the eyes.
Blatant rake right in the eyes. Illegal move by Zoltan in front of the official. Hawkins hits the bucklehead first.
He's on rubbery legs, but he's not down yet.
Another hard shot is Zoltan. Has Honky right where he wants him now.
Honky dog, man. Whipped off. Oh!
Judo type thrust. Cut him right the esophagus. Right around the larynx of Honky dog. Clearly having trouble breathing.
Oh, look at this. He's pulling the sideburns.
Well, either that or a nerve bone station. Either way, it's having its effect. Another judo type thrust. Right around the throat. And those are simple but very effective. Cut off the air passages. And if you can't breathe, you can't do much of anything.
Certainly nothing. Hawkey's off, man. He is fighting back. He is a gamer.
It's back. And Hawkey extends the thumb and jabs it right into the throat.
Asiatic spike, shades of the great Terry Gordy.
Very true. Great name from years gone by. This match is still to the outside. Hawkey gives him a shot at ringside as Zoltan is now the one struggling to breathe. Hawkey talks. Look out. All right, go for hook.
Right in front of our broadcast position here. Hawkey talk, man. He's fed up. He's had enough.
Hawkey talks parading Zoltan all the way around the ring, taking shots right with that thumb. Buried right into the windpipe. Zoltan having trouble breathing at this stage. And now Zoltan eats the timekeeper table.
Headlong right into that iron bell.
But Zoltan able to recover quickly. Caught Hawkey coming in. Zoltan picked his spot perfectly.
You can see the labored breathing of Lord Zoltan after all those Asiatic spikes to the throat. But right now, he is getting himself some payback.
Now, Zoltan with a blatant choke. Break of the eyes as well. As Zoltan is no semblance for rules and regulations in this match.
There's not too many rules found on Bourbon Street. That's evident from its number one son, Lord Zoltan.
Zoltan.
One of the rules down on Bourbon Street, bring your own canoe. Remember that one.
We apologize for that remark, as well as several others we've heard throughout the hour. Zoltan draping Hawkey's throat on that ring cable. And Hawkey Tong, the tide has completely been turned. Hawkey Tong man now, once again, much like earlier, having significant trouble breathing and maintaining that breath as well.
Referee Harold Potter's having some trouble restraining Lord Zoltan. Another example of him using the referee's five count to his advantage.
Very true, and now just blatantly right in the eyes one more time. Zoltan is not after any type of pretty offense. He doesn't want to out-wrestle Hawk Stuffman. He just wants to beat him however he can. And he's going to choke the man now. Hawkey Talk Man in big trouble here.
Look at the pained expression on Honky's face.
Referee trying to get on Zoltan's case, but Zoltan, the 30-year plus veteran, knows exactly how to manipulate the referee. I think he's choking him again.
Just choking the life out of the Honky Talk Man.
Unbelievable. Zoltan's eating his wrist tape. Hiding it from the referee.
Highly unorthodox, yet highly effective.
Pulls it back out of his wrist. Hey, Hawkey has got some of his own tape. Hawkey choked away at Zoltan. Check this out. Here we go.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Hawkey. Five hard shots to the corner. Now he's going to shake out of the roll. But Zoltan fights out. No, he got it anyway. Zoltan tried to fight out. Shake, rattle, and roll, piece him.
Your great match up there. A great showing by the former Intercontinental Champ of the World.
Michael Cash here for Cleveland All Pro Wrestling on Sports Time Ohio, and I couldn't even be more excited because standing next to me is the legend, the Honky Tonk Man. But I gotta tell you, Honky Tonk Man, you don't look like your usual self. You don't look like you're ready to rock and roll. What's up?
Well, it's just Lord Zoltan. He's put some evil spell on the greatest Intercontinental Champion of all time. He's put some spell on my guitar. And I'm here in a city, the home of rock and roll. And the Honky Tonk Man, I don't have my instrument to play. I don't have my guitar that I can put on Lord Zoltan's head and let him wear it like a long red necktie. So you see, when someone puts a spell on me, and I know what he did, he's some kind of mystical mystery man with all the face paint. But it's not going to happen tonight, because I don't need the guitar. I'm the Honky Tonk Man, the greatest of all time, and tonight Lord Zoltan has made the biggest mistake of his career. You don't touch the Honky Tonk Man's hair, you don't touch the Honky Tonk Man's jumpsuit, and you don't touch the Honky Tonk Man's guitar. You heard it from a true wrestling legend. It will be the Honky Tonk Man and Lord Zoltan in one of the most unbelievable main events I can think of. We're going to see it all happen tonight.